Monday morning, and pregnant women just aren't the most attractive, and you know, they're just calling to artists to paint them. We are currently renovating, so eventually the whole facade of our facility will get redone with new windows and framing. So this will be here to inspire peace and hopefully brighten people's day. And
6 windows got broken at the Leader Building, and it's probably more panels than that, but we hope to paint those too, as long as artists are willing to come out and help us, and as long as we can get our hands on some supplies. We don't necessarily have a budget for this project, so we're just kind of working with what's left over.
I am honored that artists would respond to this call and, you know, use their time and talent without getting paid.
One way to make a tragedy